you're gonna steal my soul, do it when I get my fashion right. Huh. There. There. I'm afraid of what you are doing. I cannot figure out whether you're taking a picture or whether you are reproducing me exactly in the form of a video.
It's a video, Tommy.
Oh dear. Am I supposed to say something?
Nope.
Good. You know, Brimeyer, when I was your age, I was twice your age. Yes, I was a very old person who was your age.
Do you have the cane back?
When I was a kid, elders meant something. Now that I'm an elder, though, nobody respects me.
I pity you, Tommy.
You should throw me a birthday party, considering today is my birthday.
How old are you now, Tommy?
I am 18. Very, very old. See, if people really would have cared for my birthday and my age and me being an elder, I would have had a surprise birthday party. But I didn't have one. Nobody threw me a party. Everybody just watched me walk from class to class. Bah, humbug. Whippersnappers and their spying.
Did you see that girl looking in your hand?
And then during the assembly, some people told me I couldn't wear my hat. They said, "You need to have respect." And I said, "You wouldn't part an old man from his hat." And I did. I took off my hat.
That was nice of you to do that. Who told you to take your hat?
I don't know. It was two older people.
Yeah.
Not quite as old as me, I understand. But older than you whippersnappers, of course. I was going to tell them to respect their elders, but... yeah, nobody respects your elders. Wouldn't have worked anyway.
Any last words for the camera, Tommy?
Stop stealing my soul!